Aroha mai, I've got to go.
Kia ora everyone, we're here at Te Pātaka. To pronounce Te Pātaka, we can divide it into our sections ending with the vowel sounds. This gives us our e sound, te, and our ah sounds, pa, ta, ka. So these are going to be all the same sound, but the one difference is that this word has got a macron on it, so it's a longer vowel. So we need to remember when we run them together, we keep this one long. Te pa, ta, ka. So let's try that. Te pa, ta, ka.